Now that he's left the room, I absolutely hate animals. I can never tell him that I love him. I can never tell him that I hate animals since he loves him, but I can at least get rid of him since he wouldn't see it. Much better. He's gone. Oh, I think I hear him coming. I guess I'm gonna have to get rid of you other two later. Anyways, I must get my face on so he'll never know. Too happy, but I think he can do with it.
Blah, 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 blah.